felt like my vacation was coming to an end. Only I wasn't heading home with a sunburn, a bag full of duty-free, and a dose of VD. I was making a bet that would put me in handcuffs or a body bag. These were Becker's guys. Him and Victor had a private airport to go with their private army and their private jet. This was the back office. They'd be on their way to the nearby lounge. The doors lead in the direction of the main terminal. The customer restroom. I could get through to the departure gates up ahead. There were UFE all over the airport and civilians were being moved out. Looking at it one way, shutting down the airport for their escape was a weird sort of compliment. But one I didn't need.